Today we'll be comparing my 2017 ZL1 Camaro with the 10-speed automatic. It has the Corsa axle back exhaust with a secondary cat delete. You can follow me on Instagram at Sinister_Z07, and that's at Sinister_Z07. I have the Corsa exhaust. The car is a bit filthy right now, but I'm still gonna take this video for you guys. So the exhaust is not stock. Well, right here we have my buddy's 2018 Widebody Hellcat Challenger with stock exhaust. You can follow him on Instagram. It's at obese_Hellcat. The owner of this car also owns a collision shop over here where I get all my work done and where they painted all the body panels here. But the car, like I said, has stock exhaust. They're trying to figure out if they wanted to do Corsa, Borla, Magnaflow, or a mid-muffler delete. They're not sure what they want to do. It's honestly funny the size difference between these two cars. But besides that, I'm going to get to this video and do the exhaust clip. Yeah.